Ladies and gentlemen, as the Star Arcturus sends its beam each evening to illumine this great exposition of a century of progress, so effectively dramatized in the Court of Honor before the Hall of Science, likewise, Billy Repaid, the Terraplane reporter, brings his voice and personality to illumine this story of modern scientific development. Billy, are you there?
Am I here? Well, I'll tell the world I'm here. Hello there! Say, this is the surprise of my life. By golly, but I'm glad to see you. I don't suppose you expected to see me here any more than I expected to see you here. But that's the way things go, and here we are in this wonder of wonders at television theater. Oh, say, you know what I'd like to do right now? I'd like to step right out of this picture and shake hands with every one of you. But of course, it can't do that right now. But if science keeps on producing the marvels it has produced for the past 25 years, maybe I will do that someday. But of course, you know we can't have everything all at once. Why, there are enough wonders at this great exposition to make us all gasp for breath. For example, in just a second, I'm going to dissolve right in front of your very eyes. And there'll be nothing left of me but my voice. It gives me the shivers to even think of it.
Are you ready to dissolve, Billy?
No. I don't want to go right now. I want to stay here and talk to all these people. Oh, gee, I feel funny. Something's coming over me. I'm starting to fade away. I feel like smoke. Oh, I'm slipping. Goodbye. Well, I'm nothing but a ghost now. Just a voice. There goes my Terraplane. Doggone it. I was planning a nice ride, but there isn't anything left of me. I feel like blowing my nose, but I haven't any nose to blow. But say, I've just discovered that I can see. Yes, sir, I can see things that happened years ago, even before I was born. Look, maybe I can show you some of them. What's this? Well, if it isn't old Mrs. O'Leary and her cow, way back in 1876. And did they make history? What an innocent-looking cow. Yes, sir. Cows are one of the few things that haven't changed in all these years. But this particular cow, if I'm not mistaken, it's just a bit ticklish. Watch. Wham! Over goes Mrs. O'Leary's kerosene lamp. The straw catches fire, and did that start a fire? I'll say it did. Mrs. O'Leary got out safely with her cow, but the barn went up in flames. The wind blows the sparks across the road, and before anybody knows what's happening, the whole of Chicago is going like blazes. Almost nothing left. But that was 57 years ago. Look at Chicago now. Look what came out of that blaze. Chicago packed up its troubles in its old kit bag and went to work. And now it's the second largest city in America, spread for miles along the shores of Lake Michigan. More than 3 million people living and breathing and working and going like blazes and striving always to make Chicago even bigger and greater than it is today. What people? Let's take another look backward. Here's a flickering moving picture made in the gay 90s when Chicago was making the world sit up and take notice with the Great World's Columbia Exposition. And girls, please notice that we are nearly back to some of the same styles that knocked them cold in those days. Well, what's all this, lady? Look out. Something's going to happen. There must be a fire. Clear the road for the fire brigade. There goes the chief in his buggy and his two assistants right behind. What a thrill these scenes were in the days before the modern motor car. How different today. Here's Chicago's finest street today, just the way you see it. Just look at those beautiful buildings, block after block of towering skyscrapers reaching up into the clouds. And look at that traffic, thousands and thousands of cars. Everyone is going someplace and everyone is in a hurry. Do they move? Well, I'll say so. Hey, what's that? See that car shoot out from the rest and leave them all behind? Why, doggone it, that isn't a Terraplane. Yes, sir. I couldn't mistake that. It's the only car that can do it. That's...